the question comes up in my head, what now? I've got my hip replaced. Thursday, I got a body scan and a bone scan. What is that? What's that, Dilly? What are you telling me you want to do? He's communicating me in a very obvious way that she wants to play. Yeah, we play back at home, but not enough for her. Can you pick a bigger stick? Can you show off more for me and tell me that you want to play, that I'm not playing with you enough? We're out for a walk. On Thursday I had that, a radioactive iodine to help light up the cancer. And this is the second scan that I've had where no cancer was detected. This is the editor jumping in to clarify. The scans are done annually. This is the second year where I haven't had cancer. I'm happy about that, but I'm still taking a lot of medicine and I want to get off of them. The problem with the radioactive dye scan, the resolution, you remember camera resolutions were, got better and better, and now there's 8K, and the scan that I got has a minimum that it can see. And the fear is that there could be dormant cancer. Dilly, you come. Dilly, come. Oh, she's friendly, I'm sorry. Come, Dilly. The idea is now is to go for a round of chemo, and if there's any small little cells that are alive in the body, that it would kill them, and then I could get off these medicines. Doesn't mean that I'll get away from blood work and scans. I have to go scan once a year. It's part of the study, and if I can at all stay in the study, I will. I have to talk to my doctor in 2 months. That's when I get released with the hip surgery to go back to normal activities, which is exciting, and then I'll find out about that. The chemo oncologist, see what he's thinking. I've done some research. That's what they're doing. They're combining that chemo with the other stuff that I'm taking to kind of like go for a cure. Then it's just having to be tested once a year, or at the beginning every 3 months get a PSA, which I could do anywhere in the world. I'm hungry. I'm going to go see about some dinner. I want to say thank you for watching. That's the kind of the medical update. Catch you in the next one. What can I say? The panini is 88 cents for the fresh panini. And they still have like 6 bottles of this vegan Alfredo red pepper sauce. That intrigued me and I wanted to give it a try. So, and they still have it, which is surprising.